we contribute to monitor infrastructure effectively using LS2 Pulsar2 data. In Japan, an accident of tunnel ceiling collapse took place in the 4.4-kilometer long Sasaga Tunnel on the Central Expressway in 2012. Many road bridges, tunnels, river management facility, ports had been developed since the high growth period. The proportion of facilities that have passed 50 years or more after construction is said to be increasing at an accelerated rate. So there are concerns about defect due to deterioration. Most of social infrastructures are managed by local governments, but the number of staff in the civil engineering department is decreasing. We have social issues on maintenance and management of those infrastructures. Regarding the SDGs Goal 11, JAXA's Earth observation satellites have monitored structures to grasp the status of structures. We can find a small change by using time series InSAR technology. This technology enables us to efficiently extract inspection points that need repairing because it's not necessary to prepare equipment required for the regular survey and work on the site. LS2 data shows an example of analyzing a port area in Kansai region, making use of the satellite characteristics, which is a wide observation. This image confirms that the settling velocity of structures at the port area and artificial islands is relatively fast compared to interior areas. An enlarged view of the analysis result is a part of artificial islands in LS2 data. We can find the difference in the ground deformation velocity clearly, even inside the artificial island. A comparison of analysis result shows areas where the reflection of electric waves is weak. It is difficult to output a reliable analysis result with common analysis methods. The left image shows such locations where there are few artificial structures that bounce electric waves. But it is possible to obtain analysis results with higher spatial density by averaging weak reflections of surrounding similar locations.